You ready, Mr. Spark? Saxophone, please. I don't know how, I don't know why, but I like ladies and I like guys. I realize it's a surprise, but now I see that that's just me. It's not like I even try. So if you ask me how I'm doing, here is my reply. I'm getting by, I'm getting by. Oh yeah, I'm letting my bad flag fly. Not gonna hide it, not gonna lie. I'm a bi kind of guy, there's no reason to be shy. My oh my, it's a fact I can't deny. I'm bi, bi, bi until the day I die. Most logical, Jim. Now some may say, oh you're just gay. Why don't you just go gay all the way?
Damn it, Jim.
But that's not it, cause bi is legit. Whether you're a he or a she, we might be the perfect fit. And one more thing, I'll tell you what. Being bi does not imply that you're a player or a slut. Sure, I like sex.
Please make him stop.
But I'm no ho, I take things slow until I feel at ease. So if you ask me how I'm doing, I'm feeling peppy, sprightly, spry. I'm getting by, I'm getting by. And it's something I'd like to demystify. It's not a phase, I'm not confused. Not indecisive, I don't have the gotta choose blues. I don't care if you wear high heels or a tie. You might just catch my eye because I'm definitely bi.
You go, Captain.
I'm getting by. It doesn't take an intellectual to get that I'm bisexual.
I'm going to keep the ability off my bridge.